can only appreciate this, bro.
Easy X Flacco just launched a Patreon. They have a bunch of stuff I can't say, but I wouldn't want to miss it. Come join and become part of the family. Thank you and have a great day. It's lit as fuck.
Was gutty. It's your man, Flacco.
It's your boy, Easy. This is your first time watching. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
Yes, sir. And today, we're going to be reacting to Selena Si Una Vez live from Astrodome.
Yes, sir.
Oh, it's been a minute since we reacted to Selena.
Yo, shout out to all, Selena fans. Shout out to all the Mexicans out there. Mi Mexicanas. Let's get it.
Yeah.
Imagine if she was still alive today, bro. And remember, Thalia is almost the same age as her. Imagine them both performing at the same time. And then if those two were performing at the same time, we'd be like, yo, everybody would think, yo, Mexicans are queens right there.
For
they're
sure.
Like leaders, you know what I'm saying? Oh, this is definitely a classic one. Hey, everybody, this is what people listen to their barbecues.
Ooh.
Damn. Wow. You can only appreciate this type of music, bro. You want to know what pisses me off? That, yes, she wasn't born or raised in Mexico. But, I think, she still represented the Mexicans. You know what I'm saying? But there are a lot of motherfuckers out there that just be like, she wasn't a real Mexican because she wasn't born and raised in Mexico and shit like that. I'm like, bro, shut the hell up. You know what I'm saying? She representing Mexico all the way. Simple as that. You know what I mean? Because there's some people who were born in Mexico, came over here, and they never learned Spanish. And, you communicate with someone who was never born in Mexico but had Mexican parents, so. I feel like it's just a double standard. Wow, look at that body. You can only appreciate this, bro. Hey.
Usually when we react to these videos standing up, bro, I usually dance. Like, you don't feel it. But like this, you just gotta admire.
You admire this shit.
Damn.
What the fuck? Beautiful right here. Wow. Wow. That shit must have been packed.
Mm-hmm. So unnecessary.
Nah, you definitely gotta appreciate that. She is a legend. You know what I'm saying? Bro, I think almost every single artist, female artist, you know, Latinas, was inspired by her, 100%.
Una belleza.
Una bellezura.